lockdown, were you staring at your dog all day, running out of ideas to keep yourselves entertained? We've got you covered. Hi, I'm Pradnya Hattiangadi. I'm a dog trainer. So with the lockdown, we see that a lot of our dogs are not getting the kind of exercise that they should outside because of obvious reasons. And now is the best time to teach our dog something new so that they're mentally stimulated at home as well. Something that I really like to do in general is dance. And why not dance with your dogs? So heel work to music is a dog sport that's closest to dancing. What you do is walk alongside your dog, do obedience, you can do tricks and things of that sort and put it together as some sort of a routine. Sounds like fun, right? Let's see how we can do this. Okay, so one trick that you can teach your dog is, I can see that Roy is really excited, is you can teach them to tunnel between your legs. I'll show you exactly how. Come here, Roy. Come here, come here, walk. What you do is use a treat that you really like in your hand or a toy, whichever works. Stand right like this. Lure the children, he knows it, but lure them to it. And then they have to look right at your face. Good job. Rod, come here. You can also teach your dog to spin, which means you use your treat or toy in your hand. Lead them like this to take a spin. Good girl. I'm going to show it again. Spin. Good boy. Spin. Yes. Good job. Spin. What a good girl. Spin. Yes. Some dogs balance really well on their 2 feet, just like Rory. So we can try teaching them that. Be patient. You use a treat or toy right to their nose. Right to their nose. And get them to do this a little. I'll show you again. Yes. Eventually the balance should get better and she should be able to do this herself. In which case, Rory, up. Good girl. Once more. Up. What a good girl you are. Very good.
Go! Oh.